strong start. Well done. the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Behind is 4.1 seconds. Slower traffic ahead. Be careful when overtaking. They should let you pass. We're approaching the pit window. You'll be on the super softs. 10 now. Keep it up. The car behind is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. is in the pits. Jahan in the pits. Matsushita's in first place. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. did work. That's a new fastest lap of the race.
So after a day of mixed fortunes up and down the field, we bring today's race to a close. Tell me, Davide, what was the key to this success?
I think this race was won thanks to the tire management. You have to remember, it's not just about going as fast as you can. It's about consistency. It's about maintaining your speed over an entire race distance. So being able to keep the lap time competitive while still respecting the tires, that's where they won today.
Our drivers are making their way out for the podium celebrations, and it's going to be MP Motorsport picking up the winner's trophy. Congratulations to the entire team for that fantastic performance. Now then, Davide Valsecchi, who would you say was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Yuki Tsunoda. That was a quality drive from start to finish. He can be proud of that one.
Goodbye for now then, but we really are just getting started. Make sure you join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.